Marino. The weak safety is Ethan Sylvain. The strong safety is Kyle Hayes. So now first and 15 after the false start penalty. Hawks showing blitz again, but it'll be close, handing it off to Brown. Left side, 50, cuts it inside, 10, 5, touchdown! Pretty much untouched into the end zone, Jordan Brown with the 19-yard touchdown run, his fourth of this young season, and the Bulldogs with 10:38 to go in the first quarter, strike first. Out of the shotgun, standing halfway back in the end zone, wants to throw, gonna air it out right side, and it's intercepted! Picked off by Wagstaff at the 25-yard line, looking for a block, doesn't get it, but eludes the man, now looking for a couple blocks, 20, 15, 10, 5, and he tiptoes down the sideline. Did he get in? No! He's pushed out of bounds at the one. Just couldn't quite keep those feet in bounds. Just shy of the pylon. First to go from the one. The gift to Kent. Four up. In untouched. Touchdown, Bryant.
1 yard line. And he has not had good leg into the punt so far today.
Punt is blocked. Taboo blocked it. It's loose at the 3 yard line. Picked up by the Bulldogs. And can't quite tell who the man is. He tried to. In the opposition territory this season is both capable of bringing the ball in the end zone. Offset eye to give to Brown. Running right side. He's in. Touchdown, Bryant. Offense, they'll go four wide trips on the near side left. Firing right side. There was a quarterback picked up by Wagstaff. Goodbye, Savan Wagstaff. His second interception, and this time he'll take it the distance. Touchdown, Bryant.
52 yards by Wagstaff. He just had his eye on that ball the whole way.
Bryant's drive here started at its 48. It's gone to the St. A's 9. Delayed handoff. Jordan Brown gets to the 5. What a move on the defender. Walking in for the touchdown. Third touchdown scamper of the afternoon for Jordan Brown. And a 52-yard touchdown drive for the Bulldogs at about the midway portion of this third quarter. And the Bulldogs now dropping St. A's. Final score here this afternoon from Bulldog Stadium. Bryant wins it 44-21 over St. Anselm.